in order to improve pronation and supination at radio ulnar joint. Arm abducted up to 20 degree. In order to palpate the head of radius, make a grip over anterior to the cubital canal. Then perform pronation and supination. You will feel a bony landmark moving round and round over the ulna. This is the head of radius. Make a grip over it. Then another thumb in order to reinforce, and then just gently glide it posteriorly. You also can make a grip with this hand and ulna grasping by the right hand. And to increase the supination, give anterior glide to the head of radius.